So these coin boards use capacitive sensing, and this is done with a PSoC device. You can see my hand turns it off, and it just uses a power cycle to reactivate the sequence. In this case, what we're going to be using it for is detecting these robot platforms driving over the system. So I can give you a quick demo of that. If I turn this on, you'll see that it just goes over, and we'll turn the coin off. There we go.